It's almost 10 years of photography, everyday life photography. I take pictures all the time, and at the end it's very personal. This is why I call it a diary, because it's moment of my life. You don't look at photography on a blog, or you don't look at photography on internet, you look at photography in books or in magazine. It's even better than in a gallery, I think. I would love that people, if they like my book, get more free, more audacious, more sexual, more personal. Fashion and visual art are totally the same world. So I'm very honored and I'm very excited to be there with you tonight, because it's a very organic and friendly connection.